Shane Reti's revealed how he intends to meet the ambitious health targets laid out in March, with the focus on standardising care and improving infrastructure. First, a reminder of the targets. Faster cancer treatment, improved immunisation for kids, shorter emergency department stays, and shorter wait times for specialist appointments and elective treatments. For example, right now, 61% of patients are seen within 4 months. The aim by 2030, to get that up to 95%. The fixes include developing national standards so there's less variation in access to care, having targeted immunisation for priority populations, improving patient flow through hospitals by standardising hospital operations and establishing short stay units and discharge lounges, and enabling more primary care in the community, such as virtual healthcare and options for GPs other than directing the patient to hospital. Kushla Norman has more.
I've never been in that much pain in all my life.
For Lindley, it was acute appendicitis.
It's covered in blood and dirt, and like literally holding my chin in place.
For Hulan, it was a bike accident.
It's heartbreaking when you see your mother in so much pain.
And Karina's mother broke her hip. 3 cases of long waits, delays and deferrals in the health system.
It's been pretty bad. I honestly thought the health system would just let me die.
It became 3 hours and then 5 hours and then literally at 10 p.m. So after 10 hours, I was just like, this is crazy.
It feels like you're waiting in a queue at the airport when there's like, you know, 30 international flights ready to go out the gate.
The health minister's confident his targets can make the system run better.
These are ambitious targets, and what I've said before is that a number of these targets were hard for the previous government. You know, they're going to be hard for me too.
Today, details for how the targets will be met, including growing the workforce and hospital beds, letting more clinical staff vaccinate like midwives and pharmacists, making more care like cancer treatment available in communities, allowing discharges from hospital 7 days a week, and creating short stay units.
So can we free up that bed and take you to a discharge lounge or transit lounge where the house surgeon or the discharging team can then help you from there? And we know that's very effective.
The health minister couldn't say how much the plan will cost, but it will come out of the existing budget.
You can't have a plan if you don't have people and resources. And sadly, what this is looking at is about wait lists, access and flow through the health system. Doesn't look at what are the barriers, the blockages and the problems right now.
Labor says the plan repackages existing work without the funding.
And so just concerned that there'll be cooking of the books or gamification to make it look like they've been achieved.
The health minister says there will be monitoring to make sure under pressure staff don't manipulate the system to make it look like they're meeting the targets. Kushla Norman, One News.